What's up, everybody? I'm back with shoes number 579 and 580, the Jordan Classic 87. Both retail for $105. 317-770-114 is white, metallic silver, midnight navy. To start with, you have your smooth leather and your tumbled leather around the toe box with double stitching. And you have your hits of midnight navy and white elephant print, your chrome Jumpman, your 23 on the back with your hit of smooth leather and tumbled leather going around. I really like that mixture there, again and then again, with the smooth and the tumbled. On the tongue is tumbled with a midnight navy Jumpman. And then your lace tag there at the bottom of the laces. And your interior is midnight navy and white. The bottom looks like the Air Jordan 3. And then you have 580, which is white and white, neutral gray. 317-770-113. Again, your tumbled looks as if it's snake skin with the little beads on it. And then you have your smooth leather. But you notice, once again, the double stitching there. And then your neutral gray Jumpman. And then the neutral and the white elephant print. And then your air unit. No tinted windows, you can see through. 23 on the back. Your interior is neutral gray and your white Jumpman. There's your tagging, made in China. Your neutral Jumpman on the tongue. And you know, people talk about the look of the Jumpman. You know, sometimes he's looking like the normal Jumpman, and then sometimes he's doing the splits. You know, if they're on two different machines, it's really hard to make the same Jumpman. You know, like this one here, you see he's closer to the top of the tongue, and this one here, you can totally just see the top of the tongue. So, you know, sometimes they do turn out differently. So you really can't base the look of the Jumpman on whether it's real or fake, because they're both not going to be identical. I've yet to see an identical looking Jordan on both tongues of shoes. Maybe you have, but I haven't. Here is the bottom, once again, looking like the Jordan 3s, a little bit. Let's take these straight to the foot gang. $579, then we'll do $580, and I'll put both of them on. And then we'll do 580. And then I'll do one of each and show you how they look with both of them as we take them straight to the foot gang. here's a look at both of them. And I'm pretty deep with the classic 87s. One of my favorite shoes here in my collection. Have a lot of different colorways of this particular shoe. Evening word, my friend. If I could give you one thing, I would wish for you the ability to see yourself as others see you. Then you would realize what a truly special person you are. Just think about that. Internalize that in yourself. You got to believe and love yourself before you can love somebody else. It's your boy Jumpman. Fading to the back from the basement of the J's. I'll holler at you later. Have a good night. Peace.